it? No, it's all right.
How you going, guys? Curtis from Cutting Edge Engineering. Today's job is a D10 push arm. This is the left-hand side of the machine, known as a draft arm or side arm. Coming from the customer to have the eyes reclaimed on the end. The surfaces aren't real bad, they're actually pretty good. The only reason we're going to reclaim these is the customer got it rebuilt by someone else and they put an oversized bush in there. So the surfaces are actually in really good shape. We just need to weld them up and bore them back down to put a standardized bush in them. So being that the eyes are in really good shape, we can use our centering cones on these. So we'll go ahead and set them up on the inside and then we'll set the line bore up, weld the bearing blocks on and get this job underway. Righto, so the bore welding is completed. So we've got the bar back in, we're going to set up to start boring the material back out. A quick way to set up to, you know, remove bulk material without, you know, pulling out calipers and stuff like that, is you take the dimension of what the bush is going to be, the finished hole, you then minus the 40mm bar off it, whatever you're left with you then divide by two, and you simply just use a little steel, little scale, put it against the bar, advance your tool out to your required depth you want to run to. This is just a rough way of doing it. Because we're not getting into anything serious at the moment in the way of measurements, we're just bulking out material. So we'll advance the tool out 25mm, so the OD finish size is going to be 92.1, minus the 40mm bar, so on and so forth. It's about 26mm. We're going to take 25 out, so we're not going anywhere near the finished height. And we'll cut all this out, then we'll throw the snap gauge in, take the measurement, then we'll show you how we advance the tool to the finish depth. Righto, so now we've taken the measurement of the bore, worked out how much we need to remove to for the bush to have a nice snug tight fit. So we're just going to use some calipers here and just show you exactly what we mean. So 91.73. The bush is 92.16. So we're going to put some crush on that, about 4 thou. So we'll take 0.1 off that. 92.06 minus 91.73 equals 0.33. Divide that by 2. And that's how far we need to advance our tool. Thank you. That's how it should have gone in. So as you can see, we have one bush in its eye where it belongs and an eye without a bush in it. That's because this customer decided to cheap out on this one and went for aftermarket bushes. And as we were trying to fit it, it locked up. I gave it a tap with a hammer and I shattered it. The particular company that these are supplied from are notorious for supplying absolute shit. These things are generally tapered, generally out of round, and generally quite soft. So, not always a good idea to cheap out on good components. Tried to save money on this one and ended up costing more.
In the shop, fuck off.
Are you ready?
No.
You ready? Oh, you're going. Very good. Today's job is a D10 blade. Fuck.
Try not to tap right. With your thing.
Is the diameter of the hole what it's gonna be finished at, plus the bar. Tappy, tap, tap.
Sonny, get out of the wrong.
Fuck's sake, you fucking dog cunt.
You're not a laptop. No. Just sit. Just sit. Just sit. 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 Good listener.